Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Brockville's own AJ Benoit.